Saturday, 28th of April 2019 will remain evergreen in the memories of over 500 community members in Mainland local government area of Lagos State, Southwest Nigeria.
I declare this occasion and event open. Thank you.
The reason is not far-fetched. The Community Development Committee of the local government partnered with health provider organization Olari Care's initiative to make medical services available to all and sundry in the area. While declaring hope on the one-day health mission, a Federal House of Representative member representing Mainland Constituency 1, Honorable Jide Jimo, emphasized the need for more stakeholders to partner with the government in critical sector of the economy. He pledged continued support for community development in Mainland local government.
I want to thank the organizer of today, Dr. Tajudin Olarewaju Ayoade, for this event, in order to assist the community, in order for the service to be rendered, in order for him to allow others to benefit from what God has given him. We need that service. How do you want to contribute as an individual? How do you want to contribute collectively? How do you want to contribute with unity? Therefore, participatory is of essence. And the people who are in charge of community should be alive to their responsibility to ensure that those things that will help the environment is inculcated in the community service.
The initiator of the program, Dr. Tajudin Ayoade, opined that while growing up in a Butemeta part of Mainland, he saw the hardship the people always passed through in search of Medicare. So he decided to give back to the society in his own little way. He said treatments ranging from high test, diabetes, hepatitis B, free drugs and 30-free surgical operation and consultation are the areas of concentration of the community-based health mission.
My purpose here is to serve humanity, to give to the humanity. I was born here, I grew up here. I see what my people go through at times when it comes to health. And I feel it's not really affordable. And what can I do than just put in my best? And today here, we are going to give over 100 people free eyeglasses. We're going to give over 30 people free surgery. Surgical procedures will be done for 30 people at least. And we have 500 patients to be given drugs at free, at no cost. My motivation is Almighty God. And my love for my people is just too awesome. I can't afford to treat any one of them for anything.
Dr. Ayoade further explained that the community medical outreach started about 3 years ago and has since given respite to more than 1,000 mainlanders.
I started this initiative about 3 years ago. I just felt I should contribute my quota to the society. I started 2017 precisely. We saw over 200 patients in the first edition. We had over 10 surgeries that were free, and all glory to God. The following year, which was on the second edition, was held in the Kumbaba community. We had over 15 surgeries done. We had over 300 patients as beneficiaries. And this third year, I felt I should probably allow people from that community, which is Abulina community, to enjoy this as well.
Beneficiaries described the gesture as one that would not be forgotten in a hurry. They commended Mainland CDC and Olari Care's initiative for not throwing humanity away.
I'm really happy about this initiative. In fact, it's a really payback to the community. In fact, I don't even believe that I can see a large of turnout like this. But when I see people coming out, you know that it's good. It's a very, very big occasion and it's a very, very good initiative. So I really thank the organizer for what he has done. It's really encouraging and appreciating.
Ìrànlọ́wọ́ tó pọ̀ ló wà ń bẹ̀ torí ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ condition ta wà nílùú ìsìn àti jẹun di wàhálà. But kó ń ṣe free medical test ó dẹ̀ ń fún wa lóògùn díẹ̀ díẹ̀ ó máa ràn ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ lọ́wọ́. Apart àwọn tá a dé CDA chairman, gbogbo àwọn tó bá benefit kò sẹ́ni tó máa ṣépè fún wọn, ó máa ṣàdúrà fún.
It is a very laudable initiative, very selfless, and it takes a lot of dedication for a young man to commit himself to this kind of initiative. I pray and hope that this initiative will outlive him.
a one-time beneficiary of the health mission, also spoke to us.
Because Kanimo the benefit, the doctor's operation for me in the last 3 years. But, Bati, comrade Dada, Olo Mumiloba doctor,
Explaining the rationale behind the partnership, the CDC chairman, Mainland Local Government, Alhaji Tajuddin Quadri, said as an organized institution, they understand what it means for their community members to be healthy. He noted that many a time the people are not conscious of their health status. So, when the idea of free medical mission by Olari Cares Initiative was introduced, they have no choice than to partner with it.
We value our people most of the time, and as a result of that, some of them, as a matter of business they are doing, as a matter of their daily activities, they don't usually take care of their health. Some of them don't know their health status, and that is why most of the program, even the politicians and non-governmental organizations, they take it necessary to actually give awareness on how people should take care of their health. And that's why we're having this kind of thing that's coming out for the community of Lagos Mainland Local Government. So we feel it's very important that we should have this kind of a program for our people. They can know their status, and from there they can take care of it onward.
In Lagos Mainland local government, we are always particular about the health care of our people. We are really touching and affecting life, which is the most important thing any man can give. It is not all about the monetary aspects, but you know, no matter how little you can contribute, giving back to the society matters a lot, because the government cannot do it all. That is why we need to get down to the grassroots. We need government interventions to at the grassroots level, because we are closest to the grassroots, to the people, whereby we are keen about service delivery and how they care and their needs, most especially.